Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Lauren Wood. We do have a lot of election news to get to today after Donald Trump won the presidency overnight. But first, breaking news from Lordstown. In just the past 45 minutes, we learned about shift cutbacks at the General Motors plant. First News reporter Nadine Grimley has been tracking down the details. She joins us live from Lordstown with the very latest.
Well, good afternoon, Lauren. We have been tracking down those details, and just about an hour ago, GM did release a statement regarding this matter. They said that the third shift of production here in Lordstown will be suspended on January 23rd. That's the day that it will end on January 23rd. Now, in a statement that they released this morning, the company says more than 1,200 hourly and 43 salaried employees will be affected by this, which is about 27% of their current workforce. We are expecting to learn more about this in a joint press conference with both local union leadership this afternoon at 4 o'clock. We'll continue to follow this major breaking story for you, so be sure to stick with WKBN and WKBN.com. But for now, live in Lordstown, Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News.